Well done. Now, the next part of the question is they decide to take a loan out for 30 years. They find a rate of 6.85% compounding monthly. You have to work out what the monthly repayments are. Remember to round it up to the nearest dollar and send it off to this account.